We got a bidet!
So far, so good. Which way? We have to find him, BD. If he's even still here. Tells me this isn't just any Imperial base.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Corrupted. ATCs appear normal, but Exter...
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire's secret police.
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
This is an ISB base. It's Bode doing here. Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence.
Security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until
further notice. You want to keep going?
Yet.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice. Security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officers' quarters.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Things got your name all over it.
This is Commander Denon. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitorius. We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our
operations. There's the base commander.
We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire. intruder has been identified. Bring him to me.
Damage taken.
Setup. We're not getting the boat until we find that base commander. Guess the platform isn't here. Let's take a look.
Identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive. Electron wall lockdowns have been activated. All personnel, stay
Controls clear. Must be elsewhere. BD1.
Central Command.
Visual disturbance. I have taken damage. Target hit. Damage dealt.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi?
Can I get a send, BB?
Cal Kestis. I'd assumed the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you are capable of, and what you are not.
On the comms, now.
This is Commander Denvik. The Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice. Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo to Kuna.
How did you find this base?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorias.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. The Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying. The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Hey, don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me. They're coming. Dead man, let's...
Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry.
If anyone sees you, it'll blow her disguise. Good thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Where are they interrogating the Jedi?
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know
Maybe
about?
He's interrogating the Jedi.
That's only for the feeble mind.
He's still alive.
Yes, that's incredible.
Exactly. It's quite the play dead. For Denby.
Yeah, fair
Beating
enough.
The Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests
state
see
your business.
That.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
Oh, of course. And we're watching them.
That's classified.
I have clearance. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? I'm late as it is. Let me through, now.
I can't, not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything. Slice it. He's not here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time. Let's move.
Mama.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kata. Hmm? Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. And her mother. Data disk. Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? This is the hollow that Dagon was watching in. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD-1.
It's nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, we'll help you find him. Is this Mookie? Kinda looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise.
But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Found Mookie.
You were a Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the Purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. Your mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden, as long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Monster boat.
No. I'm a father. The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base. Right?
Well, fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi!
Bode!
Get out of my way!
Now answers to the Inquisitorium.
Can't go this way.
Load!
Escaping. If he gets away, he's gone forever.
Hey, Merrick, you hear that? Merrick, but where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late. We've got to get back to the Mantis.
All personnel, report to the hangar.
Why are you here?
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you!
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He sent Bode after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Seer!
They're all dead because of him!
Cal! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too!
You won't.
See you on the Mantis.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth, I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, I'm in.
Pick our destination.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Ready, Cal? We're almost there.
Something here.
Hey,
don't think that worked. Let me guess. More prospecting equipment. Is there anyone on Kobo who isn't digging for scraps? Won't open.
Take a look at what I have.
Could be great for you.
Looks good to me.
Ooh, that's a nice one. Good choice. Yeah, some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open? My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Can never have enough of these.
Thank you.
lot of chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Breeze, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle. Purge troopers, what are they doing here?
No threat.
For us. Maybe Bo told him we were coming.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
This looks promising. Bad for an abandoned facility. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. When they evacuate. That's not gonna stop us. Can't use this lift yet.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. You made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
It's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor. Let's get out there. Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride. Heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Think is taking Z so long?
Dagon Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! Is it me, or is this tunnel getting a tad cozy?
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Yeah.
did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark!
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
So this is Tanalore.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
Fall back to the temple! The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order!
He's still here.
Good. Do you hear that?
Kata. Hey, Kata. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Kata! How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire. Including Kata. And you. But you have to surrender. Now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please!
I will decide what's best for my family!
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows!
It's over, Kestis!
Ready!
put this on your daughter.
Bode, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too. I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Thank you.
saved my life on Braca. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Guide her through the darkness.